Let's just summarize what we've done in this unit. We've done the cost analysis. We've seen what is cost analysis. We've done the types of cost, various types of cost, like the accounting cost and the economic cost, direct cost and indirect cost, fixed cost and variable cost. We've also done semi-fixed cost. We've also done step-up cost or the stair-shaped cost. And we've also done the outlay cost and the opportunity cost. And then we've done what is short-run cost. Short-run cost is the cost incurred by a firm for increasing the level of output by changing only one factor of production. So we've done what are short-run fixed cost, short-run variable cost, short-run total cost. Then we did what is short-run average fixed cost, what is short-run variable average variable cost, what is short-run average total cost, and we also did what is marginal cost. Then we came to long-run cost and we saw how is long-run average cost curve formed. What is the use of long-run average cost curve to the producer? And with this, we end this unit on the theory of cost.